Face is provided with a mouth, eyes, and the nose. The mouth is guarded by the lips and separated by the fissure. So this is the oral fissure. Likewise, the eyes are guarded by the eyelids, separated by the palpebral fissure. In human being, the jaws are smaller and the head is larger for the accommodation of the enlarged brain. To permit the free movement of the tongue for the articulation of the speech, which is a unique characteristic of the mankind, the alveolar arch are made broad and the chin is pushed forward in order to make the oral cavity more roomy. The eyes are placed more in the frontal plane for the stereoscopic vision, and the prominence of the dorsum, the tip, and the ala of the nose and the constrictor